Okay, here's Pandora Muse coming back at you with another set of nails. This is G Modern Pastel Flowers. I'm doing the ones I can. I'm using all G Modern stuff. This is mint green. I love the background. I like the way it looks. Then I use hot pink and send it out with the white. And I did one purple, I'm gonna do light purple, lavender on one. And it's all G Modern stuff. So let's get this show on the road. Okay. First one is I'm gonna do the purple. And it's the jelly. Now I got the colors on palette. I'm gonna take a dotting tool and mix it up. Hopefully it comes out a light purple. Oh, that's a pretty color. That's a pretty one. Maybe a little more white. I want it a little lighter. I'm sorry if I'm talking soft. Still over the COVID, but still feeling yucky. Yeah, we tested last night and everybody's negative. So, no more COVID running around the house. Okay. Oops. Okay. This one here, I'm gonna use a dotting tool. I'm gonna make simple flowers. Okay, sorry for the silence, I'm constipating. That was a little close. Okay. Now I'm going to use the straight hot pink. I think I'll nuke this well. Don't have to nuke it. It's G Modern. It's air dry. Keep forgetting that. I work so much with jellies, I forget that I do have some of the air dry. I think the next time I do this, I'm gonna do the center dot first, and then go around it. Looks like crap. Can't do it. Looks like crapiola. Okay. No fighting, no barking. There it is. We're kill cats. no. Erica, could you give me the dogs a bed?
They're eating.
Could you give me the steam iron thing?
Yeah, 1 second.
Putting your paws, I made boo-boo. Gonna try the skin on Pinky. I messed up my nail. I'm having a heck of a time with this. It should be the easiest thing I'm doing. See, one of my problems, I got hair. Probably should have used the little one. Yeah, probably should have used the little one. Oh, crap. Other hair. That hurt. Okay, we're gonna do this again. Don't mess this nail up this time. That's a little small. This would be perfect. Smaller than that. One. Maybe not. Just smaller than that. Yeah, did it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Looking pretty, looking pretty. My stone paws. Nope. Okay. I thought I was on pause. Thought I was on pause, but it wasn't. I got this awful taste in my mouth from the medication taken for the COVID. If anybody ever had gallbladder problems and puked up that bile, that's about the taste in my mouth. Sorry for the graphic, but. There we go, now we'll let that dry. We'll clean up the tools. Okay. Well, we're going to let that dry and I'll be back. I'm back. Got them all dried. Fixed my boo-boo. Now I'm going to try to do a sunflower. Or something. I don't know exactly what it's going to be, but... Star flowers. Doing the best I can, I can't see very well. Come on. Okay, one, two, three, four, five. Okay, they look like stars, but they're actually flowers. But I'm going to let them dry and I'm going to try something. So we're on pause again. Okay, I'm back. They're dry. Now I'm going to do some embellishment on the center in there of silver. She mounted sticky polish. Yeah. Okay. Now I'm going to take the straight yellow. Sorry about being out of frame. I think I should have just left a good thing alone. Yeah. We got one mess up on there. At least only one mess up. Looks like a turtle. Which is cool with me. I like turtles. And that's my set. All I gotta do is let it dry and top coat it. Top coat I'm using is Super Gel by Profex, and that's what I use on these and makes it shine. Okay. Okay, just go to wait for them to dry, and then I was top coat them, and you'll have a picture at the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching. Peace out.